is Radesh Shyam, SMA India Managing Director. Today our topic is construction capacity and best maintenance expectation and shutdown work. Work experience from the various company, Reliance Petrochemical Commissioning and Maintenance Manufacturing Division, plant, floor construction, pre-commissioning, commissioning, petrochemical and refinery plant work. Technical construction, commissioning, and maintenance and shutdown plant work. GS, construction, commissioning, and maintenance and shutdown plant work. Aman Mansur, Ali, fabrication, erection, and shutdown plant work. GS, construction, commissioning, and maintenance shutdown work. Radhe Chan Singh, work history. Radhe Chan Singh is a mechanical engineer with a Bachelor of Engineering Mechanical degree from the National Institute of Management Technology and Total Quality Management, Process Engineering Chemical, and MBA from the Project Management and Marketing Management from India University. Radhe Chan Singh has worked in the construction, commissioning, and maintenance and shutdown for GS, the Great Expansion Project, and shutdown project, technique for PMP project for construction and shutdown maintenance, float Sadara EPI project, and Reliance NMD project for over the 15 years. In addition, he has worked on the virus SAP implementation while working for Reliance Flow Technique GS, ENC, Kumet Government Company, including the petrochemical refining and oil and gas plant. He is specialized in the civil mechanical construction maintenance planning and scheduling systems such as the SAP and Primavera. Radhe Chan Singh currently works for the Reliance NMD operation and maintenance group as a mechanical manager for the petrochemical plant. He interests our family cycling. He interests in a family cycling, motorcycling, and the stock market, real estate investing. Agenda. Introduction. The importance of maintenance education. Maintenance education process step. Maintenance of flow. Maintenance event. Shutdown process. Worker example. Risk and life. Question. The importance of maintenance education and a good maintenance is a good safety. New legislation requirement. Increases the stockholders' security of the safety performance. Risk management strategy. Zero harms. Good safety is a good business. Maintenance education. What is the maintenance education? Integrated process covering job scanning, including the risk and priority. Scoping what to do. Planning how to do it, scheduling when it to do it, education to it, closeout. Job scanning. Identify the work requirement. CMS system SAP notification can be right by the anybody. Review the notification done by somebody who understands the business risk. Determine the business risk. Consequence of probability. People assess the environment and the reputation. Convert the business risk to priority. Determine required end date of the work and drive the maintenance. Education to achieve this end date. Assign to people to scope and plan work. Scoping. What are the going to do it? What are you going to do? Replace, repair, patch up, defer work, do nothing. Identify duplicate jobs or similar work from the previous record. Development by the subject matter expert. Cost consideration must be accounted for the work, accounted during the work. Operational constraints, production requirement, structuring requirement, resource ability is planning. How are we going to do the work? Basic requirement, job task, step, the duration of the duration and sequence, resources, people, material, tools, equipment, cost estimate, risk assessment, the PPA, safety requirement, GSA, GHA. Scheduling. When you are going to do the work. Scheduling involves the several key plan stakeholders. Provider, one, the labor and requirement resource. Operator, one, the plant. Scheduler, plant builder, built the schedule. Warehouse, own the material. Someone must own the schedule's senior roles. Cyclic, process usually weekly. Separate the rules for the planning and schedule. Education, do the work you say you are going to do. Do it when you say you are going to do it. Like taking your car in the for a service. Measure performance by the KPI. Schedule attainment. PM compliance. Order completed by requirement in date. Ownership of KPI is at the appropriate stakeholder, not the planner or scheduler. Schedule attainment by supervisor. PM compliance maintenance engineer. Order by in the date maintenance engineer. Closeout. Often forgotten the part of the process, record compliance of such steps. Collect the hours worked. Collect the history, damage, cause, activity, determine cost, continuous learning. Construction commissioning, best maintenance practice and shutdown work is next lesson, workflow of maintenance. Thank you for the watching. Don't forget to subscribe.